one is how, this one is come from. Isomerism is come from who, sir?
Isomerism
is equal and losing the parts. So isomerism means equal parts. Now come from a definition of isomerism. When two and more compounds have the same molecular formula but different coupling chemical and physical property, it's called isomerism. Just see the definition. When two and more compounds have the same molecular formula, means just see C3H4, crocodile and profile, molecular formula is same, C3H4 means C, this is a crocodile, it is a structurally different, and this is structurally different, both are different compounds, and both physical properties and chemical properties are different. So when two and more compounds have the same molecular formula, different physical and chemical properties are known as isomerism. Just see that another example. This is a pentane and this is a methyl butane. Both are chemical formula is same, but structure and chemical properties are different. This example see. This is a dash for this is a dash for formula. This is the upper side and this is a hydrogen head lower side. So this is a crocodile and this is a propane. Now, two types of isomerism. There are two types of isomerism. Structural isomerism and residual isomerism. Structural isomerism has also different types. First is chain isomerism, position isomerism, functional isomerism, ring isomerism, mechanical and proton. And residual isomerism has two types: conformational isomerism and conformational isomerism. Now, conformational isomerism has also two types: optical isomerism and geometrical isomerism. Now, we will go to step by step. The compound now comes to structure isomerism. The compounds are having a different structure without reference of the space are called as structure isomerism. Then now we come to the first part of the structure isomerism, chain isomerism. When the compounds are having different principal chain and subsequent chain are called the chain isomerism. Just see the example. This example is the principal chain is 1, 2, 3, 4 and this is 1, 2, 3. Parent chains are different. So this is a chain isomerism. See another example. This is parent chain of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And this is 1, 2, 3, 4. This is the also number of chain isomerism. And this is the also number of chain isomerism. Now comes to the positional isomerism. When the compound have the different position of the functional group. Just like your functional group is a glycol, tamoxifen, acid. And the substituents are also different position are also different and this is important position isomerism. Just see the example. For this is a CH3 and blending at the same position. But here the CH3 and CH3 are different. So substituents are attacking a different position. This is a process of example and this is C. Here the position of isomerism, parents are same. If parents are different, then this will not have position isomerism. See the example. This is a 1 pentane. 1 is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a chain isomerism. But we see that this is the position of the chain 3 is different. So this is called the positional isomerism. Functional group. When the nature of the functional group, are the different in the different compounds. Are the different compounds, then they can modify the functional isomerism. This is the functional group are different. Just example of the see the first example. CH3COO. This is an aldehyde. And this is a keto. But the both are the same particular number. So this is about the functional isomerism. So, second one is the this is a OH group and this is a ethyl group. So these are both are different. So this is also a functional isomerism. And this is a CBZ term. This is an alkyl group and this is an alkyne group. This is also a functional isomerism. Now comes to mechanism. To when the nature of the alkyl group are different, the nature of the alkyl group are different in different compounds, then compound which respects the polyvalent function. This something called polyvalent. This is a very important thing. Now see the polyvalent functional groups. Which are carbonic acid, ketone. These functional groups are called like a polyvalent functional group. So the nature of the alkyl will be different in different compounds with respect to polyvalent functional group are known as metal. Not able to see the example of the metal. Ring as well. When the cyclic compounds are having the same molecular formula, then they are known as a ring as well. Now see my example. This is the same molecular formula, but this one is the cyclic group, and this is the cyclic group. So molecular formula and then, but the structure are different. This one is also same. This one is also the same molecular formula. The structure is different. This is also a ring as well example. And this is, you see, this is the same molecular formula. Now come to second type of isomerism. Second type of isomerism is a stable isomerism. Then the compound has same general structure formula but different orientation aspects. These are known as the stable isomerism. Now see the example of the stable isomerism. First see the CH4. The orientation of the CH4 is like here. This is the C carbon and this is the 2 hydrogen. One hydrogen is the this is a dot on left side, this is the lower side of the hydrogen. This is the good side, this is the upper side of the hydrogen. And these are two hydrogen on the plane of the hydrogen. See, another example of the other example. See, H3 space. See, if the orientation of the hydrogen are different, here the two hydrogen are upper of the, this is a carbon, this is another carbon, and here are the two hydrogen. And two hydrogen are lower of this plane. And this is a see that this hydrogen is upper and this hydrogen are different upper, but this hydrogen are lower. So the orientation of the hydrogen are different. So this is called the stable isomerism. Now come to conformational isomerism. The three field orientation of the molecule due to the rotating of the atom. Due to the rotating of the atom or group about a single bond. And we will explain what is the question. Just see the example of CH3. This example is similar previously. Now see the again. This is the three types of the reactive three types of the conformational isomerism. First, delta isomerism. Second, it is lateral view. First, it is delta view. Second, it is lateral view. And now, third one is movement projection. In the in delta view, we already explained to come on other side. This is also represented in lateral view. And this lateral view which can be projected in movement projection. First see, we have to this is take a front side and this is take a rear side. Now we will take the front side. This one is the front side and this one is the rear side. Now if we see the front of this compound, we will take this new movement projection. This is a front side and this is the back one is the rear side. Now the side of the new projection. Neural projection is represented in three types: eclipse form, a skew form, and a stagger. In eclipse form, compound the angle between the two hydrogens is 0, and a skew form the angle between the two hydrogens is in between 60 degrees, and in a stagger form angle between the two hydrogens is 60 degrees. So the stability of this compound in a stagger is more stable, a skew less, and eclipse less. High energy of the ether are eclipse and jumbo, skew is less, and stagger has less because the energy